Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss lesson 1.4, Revathi's musical plants. So you might have seen plants, you might have heard about the plants, you might have been known about many plants there, but here we are going to talk about the musical plants. Now, do you like to hear music? Yes, we all like to hear music. Why? Because it refreshes us, we like the songs, the tunes, okay, and that makes us happy. We relax from our all worries and tensions and we enjoy the music, okay. So that creates happiness in us. So here, Revathi's musical plants, we will see the plants that they also like to hear the music. How? Now we will go with the lesson. Now, this is a story about a student girl, Revathi. Revathi was a student of music. She used to learn music. She used to love music. She was happy playing on her violin whenever she was free. So she used to play violin. So whenever she used to get time, at that time she used to play what? Violin. There was a small open courtyard in front of her house with a small cement bench. So in front of our house, as you have the veranda and all things, so there was the courtyard in front of her house, which was open, and the bench was also there. She would sit on the bench and practice on her violin. So where she used to sit on the bench, and she practiced there daily. There were a few potted plants in the courtyard. Potted plants means the plants, those are kept in the pot. So some plants were there in the courtyard, which were potted plants. While playing on the violin, one day she noted a pot of balsam plants near the wall. So what is that balsam plants? So usually pink, white flowers, which are grown in the gardens. Okay, she saw some of the plants there and the flowers there. The plants were not looking normal. So near the wall, this pot was kept near the wall and it was not looking normal, not fresh. Okay. They had pale green leaves and their growth was stunted. What she observed, that the green color of the leaves, that was not fresh. It was pale green. Pale matlab is kamzor, jise kehte hai na, but so it was very light, fainted there. And their growth was stunted. Stunted means stopped. Okay. The growth was not proper. So they were not looking very fresh. She remembered she had learned in the lower classes that plants need light for normal growth. So you also know this, you might have studied in science, that what plants need, they need the sunlight to grow. So she remembered that yes, the plants need the light, and proper light should be there, sunlight should be there for their growth. She shifted the pot to the center of the courtyard where there was ample sunlight. So this plant was near the wall. So what she did? To get the ample sunlight, ample means sufficient amount of sunlight, she kept it, that pot, in the center of the courtyard. So now she thought this plant will grow properly. While shifting the pot, an idea struck Revathi. So when she was shifting that plant, one idea came into her mind. Struck means that is just came into her mind. Okay. Why not participate in the best plant contest, which was to be held in her colony a few weeks later? So there was the best plant competition in her colony. So she was just thinking, why I should not participate there? I should also join in that competition. Then and there she decided to participate. So at that very moment she decided, then and there means at the very moment she decided, now she will participate in the competition. Thus, making up her mind, she watered the plants and sat down on the bench and started playing her violin. So what she decided, now she will participate. So she first watered the plants so they should look healthy and flowers should be healthy there. So, and she sat on the bench and started playing her violin, as her daily routine was to play violin sitting on the bench. She was very fond of the Rag Mohanam. So which rag she used to play there in the violin? That is a rag Mohanam. She played the rag for some time and then went in for her studies. So as she was practicing, she is a student. So she went now inside for studies also, because she could not sit there for a long time only playing violin. She knew her mother will scold because studies are more important. Okay. So after playing violin, she went inside for studies. Every day, Revati would sit on the bench and watch her potted plants. Now, as she has to participate there in the competition, so every day while practicing on her violin, she used to watch over all these potted plants. They were growing well and looking healthier than the other plants in the far end of the courtyard. So where she was sitting near the bench, the potted plants, they were very healthy than the plants which were kept in the far end of the courtyard. One day as she was playing, she noticed a movement in her potted plants. So when she was playing what? Violin. So one day when she was playing violin, she noticed that there was some movement in these plants. They were slowly moving their stems, bending slightly towards her. So this, what was that movement? They were slowly bending towards Revati when she used to play the music. She wondered why they were moving as there was no breeze. So there was no breeze, no wind blowing. So why these plants are moving towards her? She wondered. She was struck with this strange behavior of the plants. It struck her as odd. So this was really odd for her, strange situation. Why these plants are moving as it is not breezing, there is no wind. So this was really wonderful for her. The next evening too, she played on her violin as usual and watched the potted plants with care. Now she thought it might be little bit, I got that view of moving the plants. The next evening what she did? Okay, she again watched that plants carefully while playing the violin. After some time, like the previous day, there was a definite movement in her plants. So the same movement was there, the plants started moving towards her. They all bent towards her. So all these potted plants bent towards her. This astonished and surprised her. Astonished means it was really a wonderful situation for her. And she was surprised by this. That day also there was no breeze. So the same day there was no breeze again and the plants were still moving as she played on the violin. Revati sat on the bench and played on a different tune, one with a quick rhythm. So what she did? She little bit changed the tune. So she played a quick rhythm, quick moving of the songs that is there. So she played a quick rhythm. She suddenly saw all plants turn away from her as though they did not like what she was playing. So she saw that all plants turned away, moved away from her because they did not like the tune. That was not the daily tune which she used to play, the Rag Mohanam. Then she started playing her favorite tune again and the plants slowly straightened themselves. So again, she started to play that favorite tune. And again, what happens? The plants which moved away, again, they became straight and started moving towards her. Her surmise became a certainty. Surmise means that is, suppose what she was having, she was thinking that these plants also like music, so that now became true. Her plants love to hear her favorite tune. So not only music, the favorite tune which she used to play daily, that only her plants like. And when she changed the tune, the plants move away from her. And as she played the favorite tune, the plants again turned towards her. Now she was confident, yes, the plants also like my favorite tune. She kept the knowledge a secret. So this she got the knowledge, this information that the plants like the music. So she kept it secret because no one will believe she knew it. She did not tell to anyone, not even her mother. So she did not tell to her mother also this thing. There were only a few days left for the prize distribution. So now, as she decided to participate in the prize distribution, so few days were left for that. To her great surprise, Revati found her potted plants not only taller and healthier than other balsam plants, but that they had started flowering a few days earlier than the other plants. So to her great surprise, she found that these potted plants, which she had kept near the bench where she used to practice the violin, so these potted plants grew more healthier and stronger than the other plants, balsam plants, which are kept far away from the bench. And she found that also the flowers came earlier than the other plants. Here, the flowers were big and brightly colored, and one of the plants had an unusual kind of flower. So flowers were not normal. They were big and very fresh and very brightly colored. And one of the plants that has unusual kind of flower is very different flower there. The flowers were mauve with white strips. Mauve means a purple color, and there were white strips on that flowers. So she was surprised. That evening she knew she would definitely get the prize for the best plants. So now she is sure that my plants are healthier, stronger, fresher than other plants, and these flowers are also brightly colored, so I would certainly get the prize there. Now she went to bed dreaming of her plants and the new type of flowers. So what was the astonishment there? The new type of flower of the purple color and white stripes. So she went to bed, and there also she dreamt about the same, the flowers, whether I would win or not, I would get the best plants awards, all these things. And she was thinking of the flowers also. The next day was that all important day. The next day was very important, the day which she was waiting for the competition. She got up in the morning and went straight to the courtyard to see her plants. So what she did, she got up, she went directly to the courtyard to see her plants there. Revati blinked for a few minutes, for there was neither the pot nor the plants. So she blinked. She blinked means, what does this mean? She blinked, she closed her eyes and opened it again. So she blinked because there was not the plant and not the pots there in the courtyard. She looked to see if someone had moved the pots. She looked here and there, searched. She thought that mother or father might have moved them here and there. She searched all over. She searched everywhere, every corner of the courtyard. Then she went to her mother and asked her. Her mother said she knew nothing either about the pot or the plants. So her mother replied, no, I knew nothing about the pots or about the plants. Some of the neighbors had been to their house the previous afternoon and had remarked at the beautiful flowers and the healthy looking plants in the pot. So now mother told that, yes, some of the neighbors, they came and they appreciated the potted plants, and they talked about the plants and the healthier flowers, all these things they did. But later she had been busy inside the house and had been not to the courtyard. But after that, mother was busy in the kitchen, in the house, and then no one went in the courtyard. Now Revati felt very sad. Revati's grief knew no bounds. Knew no bounds means have no limits. So now she was too sad. She went around asking everyone of her neighbors, but no one had been anywhere near the pot of plants. So what she did, she went everywhere to ask each and every neighbor whether they had seen the pot, whether they had seen who has taken or who has stolen the plants, but no one knew anything about the plants. She could not lodge a complaint for a pot of plants. So now even she could not put up the complaint, so lodge a complaint, put up the complaint for the pot of plants. She felt as though everything was lost. So whatever she dreamt of now, she felt that now everything is lost. Now I could not participate in the competition, and I will not win in the competition. And how I will show my best plants to others? So she lost everything. She felt as everything was lost. She did not mind not getting the prize, but she really missed her plants. But what was the more grief? That she missed her plants. About it was not about that she lost the prize, but missing her favorite plants there. She had grown very fond of them because she was very interested in those plants, because those plants were also interested in Revati's music. And she knew the secret of those plants. They were her friends who enjoyed her music. So these plants, they enjoyed her music. So they were her friends also. So after seeing such situation that we have grown the plants and the flowers are there, and if we lost suddenly, then we will be also in a very sad condition. So that evening, all her friends were going to the prize distribution ceremony. So competition was held, and at the evening, there was prize distribution ceremony. She did not want to attend because what she dreamt of that was not fulfilled. So she did not want to attend that prize distribution ceremony. But her friends forced her to. But her friends asked her, forced her, no, you should come with us. After reaching the place, she went to the benches where the potted plants were displayed. So she went there to see the potted plants, how the others, they have kept it. Revati was shocked. Now here she was surprised to see. There was her pot of plants on a bench with the name of distant neighbor of hers as a competitor written on a small piece of cardboard and placed the soil. Yes, what? Why was she surprised? Because she saw her pot of plants there and a distant neighbor. Distant neighbor means the neighbor who is living very far away. That neighbor has put her name there and written it on a small piece of cardboard and placed it in the soil. She knew it was her pot of plants. She recognized her plants because she knew they were healthy. They were having bright color flowers. She went to the organizers of the show and told them about it. Now what she did, she went to the organizers and told them about that these are her plants. The organizers were not convinced. How would they convince this? Because there was no proof. They said, how can you prove that the plants are yours? So the same question was there. It is not possible to prove that the plants are Revati's. The lady who submitted them is a regular participant. How can we doubt her? So what were the organizers told? The lady who submitted these potted plants here, so she is a regular participant. So how can we doubt her? Now Revati wondered how to convince these organizers. So what she did to convince the organizers, we will discuss it in the next period. So we have seen in this that how she took care of the plants and she learned that plants love the music and she decided to participate. She dreamed of getting the best plant prize there, but at the time of competition on the same day, she found that she had no potted plants. So that made her very sad, but she was wondered to see that the same potted plants were kept in the competition by another name. So now how she will prove the organizers that the plants are hers only with this. So we will see in the next period. Okay. Bye, students.